Hey everybody, it's GNR Fan. Yes. Welcome back to Let's Play Pokemon Snap. We're gonna finish up the game in this video. And we got two things to do in this level, and it's all in one spot. What? Are you kidding me? That Magikarp stopped me? I can't believe that. But yeah, we're gonna go mess with the Vileplume. And get the Pokemon sign, which is in the same spot. Okay, play the flute, take its picture. And, there we go, we got the Cubone Pokemon sign, and that's this level. All done. Show those two pictures real quick, and go on to the cave. So we got a Pokemon, sign in there, of course, and we got Articuno inside the egg. So yeah, these are three more Pokemon. Okay, let's go to the cave. I'm gonna zoom through here real quick, because there's no need to take any other pictures besides the two that I need. Those are the other three diddles that look like Bulbasaurs. I briefly showed them when we went through the cave the first time. Might as well stop this coughing since it's being a jerk. There we go. I don't see any other ones. No point in trying to save the other Jigglypuffs. And the Pokemon sign's right over here. It is. These weird crystal things. When you take the picture and it develops, you know, quote unquote, it'll show the Pokemon sign, which is just Mewtwo. Here's Zubat with Pikachu. And here's the Jinx. Gotta get close enough. There we go. They're dancing. And there we go. Freeze Articuno. We'll take its picture real quick. Some more. And quit the level. Simple as that. See? It's Mewtwo. That one looks good enough. And quickly end this part of the stage. Oops.
You were close. Well,
390, come on, that needs a lot more points. Whatever. Two more Pokemon, including Mew, the final Pokemon.
Welcome back.
Okay, the valley. We all know where the Pokemon sign is. It's right there. It's that giant mountain thing that looks like Dugtrio. Because Professor Oak already said that when we found his secret hiding place or whatever. I don't know, it was a couple videos back. Magikarp, nope, I just need the Goldeen. It randomly appears along with Magikarp and Dratini in this level, so you gotta throw Pester Balls like crazy. There we go, Magikarp. Don't know why I'm taking this picture, I mean, I really don't need it, but might as well do something. Come on, Goldeen. Come on. There we go. Wait, did I get... Oh, shoot. I hope I got it. I didn't get it directly, but I think it was in the frame. Ooh, Dratini. Oh, that wasn't good. I want to try, That was a good one. I'm going to try and get a Goldeen. If not, I'm just going to quit the level and hope for the best. Hope that I, got its picture. Because that would suck if I didn't. Magikarp. Forget it. Quitting. Please let me have gotten a picture of Goldeen. Okay, the Pokemon Dugtrio Mountain thingy. Ooh, I did get it. Good. Thank God. Oh, Dratini. I'll take that one. It's better than its tail. So, might as well show that one off, because that tail is just pathetic. Oh, okay. There we go. Now we're done. And now we get to go to the final level.
Wait. Welcome back.
Yeah, we all the Pokemon signs. Something about constellations. I don't know. Somehow he figures out that it means to go to the Rainbow Cloud or whatever.
Yeah.
Anyway, yeah, now we're going to take pictures of Mew. There's all the constellations in there. Come on, Mew. You can't take his picture directly with the ball, that energy or ball energy. See, when you try to, it spazzes out and you can't take his picture. See, it won't even let you take it. So we just gotta hit it one more time. And we break its first shell. There we go. Now we gotta break it again. This time it just comes at you. Ooh, whoa. He moved really too fast there. Come on, come on. Go. There we go. Two more hits, and the golden one will be gone, and we can finally take his picture. Come on, Mew. There we go. One more hit. And we get to take all 63 Pokemon in the game. There we go, its shield disappears, and it's either here on the left or the right. It's always random. Get it, get it, get it, get it. That's a horrible picture. I want to get a better picture. At least we got his picture taken, but what you can do... Now we just gotta hit it once and its shield breaks off, but once we hit it... If you hit him with a Pester Ball, he'll stop, look at you, and you can get a really good picture. I'm gonna try and do that. I was right. Come on. My aiming's so bad. Look at that. Come on. Shoot. Oh, well, I'll just try again. Oh, too slow. Come on, get it. There we go. Yes, come on. Hit him. Yes, got him. There we go, got him. Wow, good. Quitting and showing Professor Oak. Come on, Mew, let's show his picture. That's the one I want.
Yes.
Come on. Let's see how I did. What? Oh, bull crap. Whatever. Whatever. Can't believe it only gave me 230 points for size. It was right in the middle. But at least you get 2,500 points just for taking a picture of Mew. And that's pretty much the game, so... Yeah.
See you.
So yeah, that's basically the game. Now they're just gonna show the credits, and actually the credits are all the Pokemon, but it's your pictures that you took. So it's kind of cool to see all the pictures of the Pokemon you took. So it's GNR fan. It's all the time we have. See you all my next Let's Play, which will be something, I don't know, something else, or it could be Wind Waker some more. Who knows? Anyway, see ya.